Hello, darkness, my old friend. I come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seat while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Weaving with some restless dreams, I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone, in the halo of a street lamp, I turn my coral to the cold and damp, while my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touch the sound of silence. Adding the naked light I saw, 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Who said I, you don't know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like a silent raindrops fell and have moved in the world of silence. People bow and pray to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the world that it was forming. Then the sign said the words of the prophet are written on the subway walls in tenement halls, and whispers in the sound of silence.